What, and he just gets the head off on some lad's holiday with Jay?
No, it's not a holiday. Do you know what a mess he's been in? He's married.
Oh, that justifies him beating me senseless.